So many things you are doing. Wonderful. I'm curious, what do you remember most? Good times? Bad? What? Honest now.
When things go wrong, you don't forget it.
You can't. No. Years ago, I had a contract to escort a strider full of passengers. Routine, you know?
I'm not sure anything is routine beyond the wall.
True. Something did happen that night. Shaper this, Shaper that, who knows? These creatures, they start to come. Eyes red with anger. I fight, still they come. I'm wounded, low on bullets, still they come.
Sounds like that should have been it.
Freelancers come. From everywhere. They fight. Many die.
A bad day.
No, my friend. Everyone aboard the Strider got home. There's always two sides.
Hard to see the good in people dying.
Many agree with you. Yet we must find something to hold on to. You hear me?
I hear you.
Contract board needs an update. I should get to
that. Hey, stop by sometime, huh? I once had a job end with scars, a one-eyed ursix, and the biggest patch of shock briar you've ever seen. My hair was on end for a week.
Hey, Prospero.
I know you got good news.
All the ember you need.
What I wanted to hear. All right, then. Let's get to business and fire up the forge. It's time all these javelins around here got the tender loving care they deserve. Head on over to the forge, and you can start crafting. But don't forget, when you want to make a statement, maybe polish that javelin up with a nice coat of pain and thunder. Come see me.
So, you're the thunder merchant, huh?
Hey, the best freelancers always arrive with a bang. But first, they buy it from me. Don't be a stranger.
Have you met Commander yet?
I have another job for you.
I'm flattered, but I still don't really know you.
Old habit. I work for Corvus.
Ah, a spy.
My job is to keep tabs on threats to Fort Tarsus. I have an agent embedded with the Regulators, a group of smugglers. She keeps the really dangerous stuff from the wrong buyers. But her last report said there'd been an incursion of foreign operatives in the area.
Who are they?
Like I said before, I'm betting Dominion. Which means trouble's coming our way.
Big trouble, if you're right.
I think trouble's your idea of fun. Start by meeting my agent at a Regulator camp here. Learn what else she knows and go from there.
We'll get it done.
Here.
I've got the map coordinates from Tassin. You're headed for a regulator camp.
Her agent will be there?
Undercover. Tassin gave me a picture so we can identify her.
Intel these days on regulators.
Still the same smugglers they've always been. Anything of value is fair game, plus the usual rumors of secret hideouts in the area. They have to keep all that stuff somewhere.
Question is, why would the Dominion be involved?
I hope Tassin's wrong about that. Looking forward to being a wartime cipher. Okay, you're not far from the regulator camp. Should be coming up soon. Keep an eye out. We're skirting the edge of Scar territory. Seeing her. Could still be alive.
Well, animals didn't kill these people. They were already dead.
Is there anything useful at the site? There's some kind of recording there.
Dominion had attacked the camp. I can't reach Tassin. I'm looking for the regulator hideout at these coordinates.
That was Tassin's agent.
I need to decrypt the coordinates and... Hang on, Scar's on top of you. Tassin's right. It has to be the Dominion's stolen pot. bridge. It's not far.
And I'm going to the hideout now. We can't wait.
Are you sure about this? Taking on the Dominion isn't like fighting a pack of wolves.
When evil people knock on your door, you don't hide. You kick their ass back to whatever hole they crawled out of.
Stop the fire before it spreads.
Fort Tarsus cannot become another Freemark.
This must be the Regulator hideout.
With more dead Regulators.
You mean I'm known for taking prisoners? A smuggler's cave, it would seem.
Anything you could want for a price.
Looks like that includes Shaper relics.
Flight controls are down. What's happening?
Yeah, I'm seeing that. You're in some kind of field. Has to be affecting your suit. There's the problem, that machine. That's a Dominion shield generator. You're caught inside the field.
Could explain how they ambushed the Regulators. Can you disable it?
Well, I've never dealt with one before. It would take time to override. Best to press on.
Control's back. I'm pushing on.
The Dominion can't be here by accident. These smugglers are hiding relics.
I know. I'm trying not to jump to conclusions.
Oh, I will. Take a flying leap. Is the wrong Shaper relic in the wrong hands?
Means this won't be a boring day.
The Dominion. Yeah, and they've got Tassin's agents. Best lie low.
Give us the relic! We know it's here!
I don't know what you mean!
Then I'll show you! No. That's not how we conduct business. I find that pain is no substitute for money. So let's negotiate.
The relics, not for sale!
See? Progress. You do have it. Now name your price, and we all walk away with something.
Relics are dangerous.
Only if you're careless. Do I look careless?
Manager! We found the relic!
A pity for you. Negotiations have concluded.
You bastard!
Oh, well, now this is awkward.
A freelancer. How useless. I fought your kind before, and I put them in the ground. You'll be joining them.
And now we get down to business. I can't believe this. Are we really in a firefight with Dominion?
I am. You're sitting in a chair somewhere.
Not used to having professional soldiers shooting us. Scars, maybe, but not like this.
Bullets work on both of them.
I didn't say it wasn't exciting, just be careful. Damage from the fight.
Maybe Tassin can make sense of it. This can't be for nothing.
What about the one they call the Monitor? He took the relic.
Then I'm getting it back.
These are classic Dominion tactics. Total carnage and no witnesses.
What are they doing this far south?
I don't know, but it involves relics. That won't end well.
Gallarin's grounded again.
It's that shield generator. That's trouble. Push them back. Watch it. Looks like the Monitor left a clean-up crew behind. Try to disable that machine. I have the specs. I think I can override it. Hold here. I'll try to deactivate it.
Great place to die, Owen.
Are they ever letting you down? Thank you. too. Watch yourself. I'm outside. I've got a signal we can track. Can't hide from this cipher. There you go. He can't be too far. Dominion must have big plans for a guy like the monitors in our neighborhood.
We just need to make sure he never comes back.
You see, this is why I want to be out there with you. Show bad people the door.
Not as easy as it looks.
Okay, show bad people the door at the end of a very large gun. Still got a trail. Keep it up. We might have a shot at this.
That's all we need.
Okay. You're coming up at him. Just ahead. Checking. Is it just me, or does it look like the Dominion are staying a while?
I don't know what they're up to, but it's not happening in our neck of the woods.
I suppose they listen to reason? Talk it out?
Does this look like they dropped by for tea?
Seeing him. Getting a bad feeling here. I think
maybe this was an ambush. They've led us here.
Damn! Time to show them that really large gun.
She had orders to kill me too. Guess who was disappointed?
Crush them!
Come and try!
More powerful than you. I think it's important to take a measure of one's adversary, and I find you lacking.
Yeah, ask your lieutenants how they feel. All right, you can't, because I put them down.
Freelancers boast of courage they never have. It's why they're extinct.
I'm alive and well, you son of a...
He's gone. Save your breath. You best head back to the fort. I'll let Tassa know we need to talk.